Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Viziola. We from Group 1 A3 2020, Faculty of Nursing, Andalas University.
My name is Nurul Fadila Putri. My student ID number is 2011312055.
My name is Figurin Yurizal. My student number is 2011311003.
My name is Sabila Khairani.
My name is Ashifa Rami Fajrita SKR. My student number is 2011311042.
We will explain about health promotion of stroke disease, such as definition, causes, signs, symptoms, treatment, and the last prevention. Happy watching!
Definition. Stroke is the death of brain tissue or cerebral infarction then occurs due to reduced blood flow and oxygen to the brain. Stroke can be ischemic or bleeding.
There are several causes of stroke. The first one is high blood pressure. Hypertension can cause blood vessels to narrow, leak, burst, or become blocked, so that the blood flow that carries oxygen and nutrients to the brain cells and tissue will die and cause a stroke. The next cause is smoking habit. A cigarette contains more than 4,000 harmful chemicals, one of which is nicotine. Nicotine is a chemical that is addictive and affects to nerves and blood circulation. These compounds can cause blood vessels to narrow and harden and increase blood pressure and heart rate. As we know, narrowing of blood vessels and increasing blood pressure are risk factors for stroke. And the next cause is having heart disease. If there is a problem with the heart, it is likely that there is a blood vessels disorder in the brain. Of course, this triggers the emergency of a stroke. Next cause is genetics. People who have family members who have had a stroke are at high risk of experiencing the same disease as well. And the last one is obesity. Obesity can increase the risk of stroke due to inflammation of body tissue due to excess fat. This condition can trigger blood flow problems and increase the risk of blood clots. Well, this condition ultimately causes stroke.
The next is sign symptoms. From the brochure, we can know the main symptom of stroke is face dropping, arm weakness, severe headaches, speech difficulties, unexplained disease, blurred vision. Other symptom is dizziness, tiredness, severe sweating, fainting, headaches, and nauseous.
Next is stroke treatment. It can be seen in the brochure that there are two types of treatment. First is medical treatment and the second is non-medical treatment. Medical treatment different depending on the type of stroke. Medical treatment for ischemic stroke consists of inject RTPA, antiplatelet drugs, anticoagulant drugs, and statins. And medical treatment for hemorrhagic stroke is stereotactic radiosurgery. Next is for the non-medical treatment. For the non-medical treatment is 1. Acupuncture. Acupuncture seeks to restore the flow of positive energy throughout your body, and acupuncture also claims to remove negative energy that is causing pain. 2. Yoga. Yoga makes your body more fit or flexible, improves to breathing and relaxing our mind. 3. Massage therapy. Is manipulation of soft tissues of the body, including muscles, connective tissue, tendons, ligaments, and joints. And the last one is Tai Chi. Tai Chi is a series of gentle physical exercise and stretches. Tai Chi also described as meditation because it promotes serenity through gentle movements.
Prevention. The first is diet. Diet mostly plant-based food and lots of veggies. The second, exercise regularly to stay physically fit. Exercise directly reduces the risk of stroke by improving the health of blood vessels. And the third, cut down on alcohol. Cut down on alcohol has all kinds of benefits like lower blood sugar, weight loss, and fewer associated negative consequences like a headache or heartburn. The fourth is quiet smoking. Quiet smoking will reduce your risk of stroke and reduce your risk of other health problems. And the last of prevention stroke is check health regularly. regular medical check-up allow doctor to pick up signs of disease that the patient may not even.
That's all our health promotion regarding stroke. May be useful.
Thanks for watching.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.